you! Gonna kill you! Someone there! Hello? Someone there? Well, nothing. What? Who's there?
Stuff.
I'm just so hungry all the time. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
This is gonna be fun!
Sure. Let's take a look.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes, of course.
Right behind you, sir. Diamond City will be like. The nation has an influence. Quite nice.
Codsworth.
Sir?
How do you think things are between us?
Hard to tell, sir. I feel we're more acquaintances than anything these days. You just haven't been yourself lately.
Your thoughts?
A communist, a spy, and a Chinese man walk into a bar. He orders a drink.
It's time for you to head home.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be, should you require anything.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
That's why I'm here.
As you wish, sir.
Codsworth.
Need something?
You should head home.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be, should you require anything.
back. Any word on the patrol?
The recon team was ambushed. They scuttled their own power armor to keep it from being captured. There were only three survivors.
What a loss. But they did what they had to do. Our technology must be protected, no matter the cost.
What else?
Their camp was overrun by ghouls. Knight Aslan died defending it.
Aslan? She was in my company once. Best marksman I ever saw. Damn it.
You've made good progress. Proceed with your investigation.
Hoping to see you again. Ready to recover another piece of tech?
All right, out with it.
What's your game?
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... you're different. And it's bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it.
So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
That's it.
Thank you.
Got it.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Thank you.
Look who's back. I take it that area's clear.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Here.
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
I'm ready.
All right. Details are on your map. Report back when the area's clear.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Hell yeah!
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Let's see what you got.
All salvage.
Uh-huh.